This is Frank in his element, laying on the fields of gold. Frank, the wolfman, Pilarosha, taking photos of the mountains as he quietly moves through the thick brush. He's a stealth creature, slowly waiting for his prey. He could stay here for days until the proper prey comes along and he'll be ready to pounce. He smells something. Could it be a wolf? The wolf man is looking for the wolf. He's moving. He senses something. His inner senses tell him to beware. Danger could be just around the corner. Danger is always lurking nearby. His heightened sense of smell and hearing have been activated. He's focusing on his target. What could it be? It's a mystery to me. He assumes a very casual pose, hoping to attract his next victim, his next photographic victim. He turns. He uses his special binoculars to zoom in on something. What could it be? Stay tuned for the next episode of Frank the Wolfman Pilarosha Adventures in Villa Vallelonga. Nostre montagne di Villa Vallelonga. Guarda come sono belle. Today is May 25th, 2019.